Very nice little town. But down where that little farmer's market is, earlier in the day, there was a guy with cerebral palsy there, which, you know, that should be legal. And then I was there, but the thing is, he and I were heading in the same direction at about the same speed, but he was like 30 yards in front of me. And we walked like that for a little while, and then people started running up to me going, "You're a jerk for making fun of that guy."